for the XICW Light Heavyweight Championship on the line. It is on the line in this next contest, which is a singles bout scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the challenger, a man who has competed all over the wrestling world, a man who has even ventured into American Ninja Warrior. He is the most inspirational wrestler to ever grace a wrestling ring, and he is always proud to come on back to his hometown here in Detroit. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the challenger, wrestling's one-legged wonder, Zach Galvin! And introducing his opponent, hailing from Windsor, Ontario, Canada, this XICW warrior has been on an unprecedented winning streak, capturing a championship in his return here at XICW. And since being undefeated, he is the reigning and defending XICW Light Heavyweight Champion, Johnny Divine!
There can be only one Highlander! Chair. My stick will stay exactly where it is. And I have a microphone, and you will listen to every word I have to say. Yep. Just like a bunch of slack-jawed chocolateites, immediately you answer what when the question is actually, and the answer is, I don't care. Because you see, I am the honey badger, Johnny Devine, and truly am the honey badger. I don't care. I have come to XICW and been undefeated. I have come to XICW and become a champion. The longest reigning champion that this company will ever see. You mark my words. Coming up, Cobo Hall, I'll still be champion. 2 years from now, I'll still be champion. And all these little jam bones in the back who want to devalue this, this means something. When you're nothing, being the tippy top guy is the thing. And you may want to be top guy. All these handicapped heroes XICW has, they want to be the top guy, but you have to beat me, Zach Allen. And frankly, you can't, nor can anyone else in the back. So I don't care. I don't care which handicapped hero it is. I don't care if it's a Jake something. I don't care if it's an Idris Abraham or a Joe Coleman. I don't care if you bring Rhino himself here to the almighty house that XI built. I will beat Rhino's ass. I am the honey badger, Johnny Devine. I have come to destroy your heroes. And I don't care.
Yeah.
Now, I've gone and seen a lot of shit in my 15 years of professional wrestling. But I've never seen anybody get out of my moonsault by putting my own foot on the top rope. I understand this is the rules. This is the price you pay if you want to be a professional wrestler. Sometimes it's like, sometimes the matches aren't fair. Well, guess what? Sometimes life isn't fair. And it's not about what happens to us. It's about how we respond to what happens to us. So I can promise you this. As I had my first match, March 16, 2002, 15 years ago. If it wasn't for you guys coming here and supporting us, allowing me to live out my dream, none of this would have been possible. Shit. That's real, and it's from here. God bless you guys.